Good morning, hot dogs, and thank you for joining me on this historic episode of the Morning Announcements. As you may know, I'm Izzy. Let's get right into the news. As part of our e-learning, we will bring you news remotely, and we'll do our best to keep you in the loop and hopefully be a good source of entertainment for you during this epidemic. The Food Service Department will provide meals for pickup at three locations between the hours of 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. These meals will be available during all 10 of our e-learning days. The locations are at Suncrest Elementary School in the back parking lot, Blue Ridge Elementary School in the back parking lot, Frankfort High School in the back parking lot. Meals will not be available during the week of spring break, but you can pick up your meals at the location closest to your home. Now, let's head over to a video of an e-learning segment with a couple of hot dog pre-K students.
Good morning, hot dogs, and welcome to my living room for e-learning day one. My two daughters were so excited to get started with learning at home that we started on Saturday. We got through some coloring, some alphabet work, and you can see that my five-year-old is enjoying it a lot more than my three-year-old. I want to thank the preschool teachers at Suncrest Elementary for all that they do. I know that my two can be quite challenging. I leave you with our home music class. I hope you enjoy Frozen 2.
Thank you, Mr. Sully. It looks like he'll have his hands full for the next few weeks. The winter sports banquet has been canceled for Tuesday, March 17th. Head coaches will be in touch as when the awards will be presented at each team's individual sports program. You may pick up your awards at the athletic office on our return to school. The hot dog softball team finishes up their gear fundraiser today. If you're looking for some new gear, make sure to check out the link in the chatter. The sale ends tonight. This is the end, and hopefully, see you tomorrow. Make sure to like and subscribe, and hit that bell notification to get updated on our latest news. Also, bear with me. I had no teleprompter app that would not work, so had to read off of this. That's all. Stay safe, hot dogs. Wash your hands, and good night.